Hello, everyone, and welcome to Tabor Talk. I'm your host, Michael Tabor. So getting right into this. So great podcast out there, kind of a new one, Eric Weinstein. I think he started his podcast, August or September of 2019. He has about a little more than a dozen podcasts in the bank now. His latest, with someone I never heard of until yesterday, he actually did this podcast a week ago, but I just got to it yesterday. This young woman named, what's her name? Anna Yagvanovich. I'm just going to play a little clip of her right now. She's terrific. Young woman here. She's the daughter of a famous mathematician. Let's see. She's funny. She has a podcast called The Red Scare. Doesn't matter if it's clear, right? Hello,
Liberals. Thanks so much for coming, you guys. How's everybody doing tonight?
Good.
Dasha, I feel like Stephen Hawking with this contraption.
This thing? I feel like we're kind of doing like a Zizek Peterson. We're primed to have a debate.
I'm almost disciplined.
Did Trump just tweeted my phone? It's that idiot.
Cop, bad cop. Yeah. I'm wearing our Red Scare shirt that I'll be selling hopefully at the box office.
I know you're plus, okay. So I get to my point. It's interesting because I'm going to be talking about Trump. You see that tweet from Trump? I follow him on Twitter, of course. He is the president and, you know, he's an idiot, but, you know, anyway. So she, this Anna Yanovich, whatever, she's Russian, brilliant, funny young woman. She likes Trump in a sense that she states that he's the biggest troll who ever lived, that all this stuff is tongue-in-cheek. Now, and she had a really good argument. She was like, gave the example of when Trump was making fun of, you know, the 16-year-old climate change girl, what's her name, Greta? And it's like, no way. Like, that has to be a troll. Like, shit, you got anger management problems, chill. And she gets a kick out of them. But I'm like, no. At first, I was buying into it. I go, wait a minute. Maybe this really is a joke. That everything that Trump does is just a wink in the eye trigger. And I go, no, this job's too important, the president of the United States, to be in a stand-up comedian or some sort of Andy Kaufman goof. Like, Donald Trump's pulling a fast one on all this. I'm like, listen, you could do that with Andy Kaufman, late night TV, but dude, this is more important. Do we really want a stand-up comedian as president? So I just think Trump is just this dummy. He's a clueless. If you've ever seen the movie Being There, based on Jerzy Kaczynski's book Being There, and they made a movie too, the main character is Chauncey Gardner. Chauncey Gardner's this clueless guy. He's actually, I think he's some sort of mental disability. He's mentally retarded. He somehow ends up being president. If you haven't seen it, spoiler alert, check out the movie. And that's Donald Trump. And then same with Sam Harris. Sam Harris says you're giving him way too much credit. I mean, the guy's an idiot. He can't even read. He really barely has a hard time reading. When he reads a teleprompter, it sounds like a second grader. I mean, he's not that smart. I mean, there's some cleverness in what he does in a sort of gangster way. And, you know, I don't find it funny at all. I don't think the trolling, all that stuff. I just think he's some stupid, obnoxious drunk. He's a drunk. He sounds like a drunk, an obnoxious drunk uncle at Thanksgiving, the obnoxious drunk uncle, but he doesn't drink. It's just slurring his words, and, you know, he's just he's a scumbag. He's awful. He's a repulsive, grotesque human being. But anyway, a plug for this Anna Yagvanovich and Eric Weinstein's podcast, The Portal. What an interesting show. You got to check it out. Okay, I'll end it here. Nice and short, under 5 minutes. I'll just leave it, end it with this. Is Donald Trump pulling a fast one on us? Is he really just trolling us with a wink in his eye? Kind of silly. Okay, good friends, good books, and a sleepy conscience. Peace, love, and understanding here on Tabor Talk.